protein oats always. Amazing, look at that. Some almond butter for breakfast.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you're new here, I'm Haley.
I'm Hannah.
She's driving, so she cannot vlog. But we are back with our collabs. We are collabing with JuliaBedell from Brown University. She's a gymnast, so we wanted to show you guys. If you didn't know, me and Hannah are women's basketball players at the University of Miami. A little the differences and comparisons of us compared to Julia at Brown. Sorry I lost my voice, so I sound like this. I do not usually sound like this. But yeah, guys, what our day looks like compared to hers. If you guys have been following us along in season, we only have 2 games left. So we are heading to the facility right now because we are preparing to leave for Louisville to play at Louisville on Thursday. So we're just going to show you guys what our Tuesday normally looks like. We have workouts, practices, film, lift, all that. If you guys know and been following us, that's what it is, usually 24/7. So yeah, we wanted to show you guys what we do throughout the day, and let's meet Julia.
Hi guys, my name is Julia, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys through a day in my life. So I've never done one of these before. First of all, thank you to the Cavinder Tones for having me on their channel, but I'm going to give you guys a little bit more about me before we get into my day in the life. I'm at Brown University, and I am on the varsity, or D1, they call it varsity here though, gymnastics team here at Brown, and I'm majoring in business econ and entrepreneurship. Amazing. I look so pale in this lighting, but also it's just my winter pale. Also, I don't know why my voice is raspy. One of my ears is plugged. Don't know why. I just kind of woke up like that. But anyways, it is Wednesday, February 22nd, 9:17 a.m. And today is one of the few days that I actually get to sleep in during the week because my day doesn't start till a little bit later. My first class is at 11 a.m. But then it doesn't really stop after that. So I'm going to walk you guys through my day really quickly because I get a little bit vlog shy on campus. So I can't guarantee that I'm going to be filling you guys in on a lot of the stuff that I'm doing throughout the day. Well, I'll show you, but like, I don't know if I'm gonna be talking a lot. Anyways, I have class at 11. It's one of my essential math for econ classes. And then I have lift from 12 to 1. And then from 1 to 2, I'm probably just gonna be getting lunch or something. At 2 o'clock, I have pit practice. So if you guys know anything about gymnastics, normally we'll tumble or vault or do certain skills into a pit, like a foam pit. But we don't have a foam pit at our gym on campus, so we have to go off campus to get foam pits. So vaulting onto hard surfaces all week and then competing on hard surfaces is like way too hard on our bodies. So we have the luxury of getting to drive to a gym with a pit once a week so we can vault. So we're gonna be driving to pits at 2, and then we're gonna come back to campus for regular practice, which is at 3:30, but we normally get back around 4. And then that practice runs from like 4 to 6:30-ish. And then there are office hours for one of my classes from 6 to 7. And I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to be going to those or not, because I don't know if I'm going to need help with my PSET, but we'll see. But yeah, I think that was pretty much a general rundown of my day. I mean, obviously, I'm going to be getting breakfast before my 11 a.m. class, and I can bring you guys along for that. So, in the lovely city of Providence, you can't see that, but it's 39 degrees with a high of 44 and a low of 31, which is much different from UMIAMI's weather, but I'm trying to decide which jacket I want to wear because I have this like shorter, heavier North Face one, or this Nike one, which was like team issued, but it's pretty thin, but it's a lot longer. So I might go with this one today just because it's supposed to get to a high of 44.
Another day at the office, and another ghost.
Basketball, TikTok, YouTube, what can she do?
Hello. Oh, hi, Bessie!
Hey, good morning, ladies!
She's a warrior.
Yeah.
We're about to get a workout in with Coach Mo before lifts. Jazz is working on him. But then we're gonna head to lift after that.
Yoga's always good, but this
is not it. Post breakfast, I'm off to class. This class is only 50 minutes, so it's gonna end at 11:50, but that means I'm gonna have to book it to Lyft because it's about a 10 minute walk to Lyft and Lyft starts.
Finished practice, our little skill workout. Now we're gonna do some lift, so we're gonna take you guys through it. It's like 9:45.
Class, and now I am on my way to lift. We lift room right here. I take this little sneaky side entrance in.
We just got done with practice.
I have a battle
wound. Haley has a battle wound on her face.
You guys ow. See?
Yeah, bad. You guys saw post-practice food. They just kind of always get us that. Right now, we're picking up a prescription for Haley. It's like 3:30. Basically, just going to go home. We have to finish an assignment from this professor. Get out. So, yeah, it's 3:30. Then we're going to pack, and I'll show you guys dinner and all that stuff later. But just got out. Practice wasn't hard. It was defensive scout and pretty good. But just Louisville is going to be a really good game and a good test for us. So,
all right. So, I'm at lunch with Addie. We got these amazing bowls. It's like haddock, noodles, cucumber salad, rice, and
flour.
Okay, so I just finished eating lunch. It's like 1:40 right now. The pit vans leave at 2, but I'm heading to the Pizzatola, which is where like our facility is, and I'm gonna tape up my ankles before we leave.
Cooking dinner. We're gonna make like a cauliflower.
We pivoted.
Haley, did you tell them? We're gonna make a barbecue pizza, but now we have to pivot because we have to meal prep for the road and we need those ingredients because they're just easier. That's annoying. So we're just gonna make zucchini, mushroom, cauliflower, barbecue chicken bowl.
Crazy though.
It's gonna be amazing. I will show you guys the product after.
And we got our favorite seasoning mix.
So let's make some din. Okay, so we got some laughing cow fat-free cheese, avocado, zucchini, mushrooms, and barbecue sauce. Bye.
Back at the piz for regular practice. Hello.
We went to watch Ivy's because, I don't know, it just happened to line up this way that Brown is hosting both the men's swimming and gymnastics Ivy League championships, which is kind of a big deal. So we went to go watch the, what was it, relays? It was just relays tonight. So it was only like 30 minutes. We watched that, and now I'm back here because I need to shower and then lock myself in a library to go do a lot of work. I decided to incentivize myself for the long night of work ahead. I got Chipotle. I have a lot of work. I have to finish a PSET tonight. I have to finish a paper tonight. Midterm Friday, paper due Saturday. So I need to work on all of those things tonight. Maybe not the paper that's due Saturday. I might push that a little bit later, which isn't ideal, but I need to start studying for my midterm.
Off to a library. There's a really nice building, which isn't like technically a library, but it's a really good study spot near my dorm. And it's called New Watson. I don't know when it was built, but it's pretty modern, like the architecture of it and everything. And like my dorm's right there, and then the building's like right up that way. So I really like studying here because it's super close to my dorm and it's a nice change of scenery. It's currently like 30 degrees and raining out right now, so I'm not really having it.
It's 8:00 right now, and I'm about to start packing for the Louisville trip.
They kind of just send us an itinerary and show us everything. We literally like stay for not even 24 hours, which is so nice. So I'll show you guys like what I have to wear there. It's this black Ibis set. It's like so nice. I love the material of these joggers too. So that's what we wear there. I also want to show you guys. Okay, at our last away game, we ran into this guy. He had these jerseys. Like, he bought really nice jerseys, but he also custom made this one. And my mom's gonna wear it on senior night for us. But I just want to shout out this guy because his jersey's hella sick. So I love it. It says 14 and 15. And then I just have this hoodie they gave us for Black History Month. I literally am obsessed with it. These Miami sweats and then an extra jacket just because it's cold there. So that's literally all I packed for the trip. Not hard at all.
I called it quits on the work. Well, not really. I still have to go home and proofread my essay. But I finished my piece set. I finished my reading for my class tomorrow morning. I'm gonna try to be in bed and asleep by a decent time because I have a 9 a.m. tomorrow, which has mandatory attendance, so I can't even skip it if I wanted to. Good night, friends. Closing my vlog off right here. Bye, vlog.
Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna end off today's video. Thank you so much, Julia, for showing us a day in your life. It was super interesting to me, so I hope it's super interesting to all of you guys. Make sure you guys go follow all of her stuff. All of her social medias will be in the description box below. If you have anybody you want to see collab with us on this channel, we are trying to get to 100k, so make sure you guys like and subscribe. And we will see you guys next time. Bye.